Hello and welcome. Today back at Marvel Stadium. And joining me in the box for some special comments will be Gary Lyon.
Yes, thanks, Hutto. A real pleasure to be here for this game today.
Today's match between Carlton and Bridgman. Captains prepare for the toss of the coin. Richmond kicking to the wide screen. We're just moments away from the opening bounce. And here we go. It's Carlton taking on Richmond. Oski gives it off, and now they go. Dark did well to win that ball. Opportunity once again for Richmond to put one through. Puts boot to ball. Takes an uncontested mark, but they're going for number one. The kick just clears the line for a goal. Smiles all round. And we have...
She knew that was home as soon as it left it.
Back in the middle now. Punches are clear. Ball collected. Gathered by Conti. Hurried kick. Well collected. Walker runs. Got boot to ball. Winning the ball in the air was Downing. Ball gets cut off. Loose ball scooped up. A spearing kick from Darcy. Umpire penalises her, and it will be a free kick. Moody hunted her down.
Showing some really good pressure there.
This kick to tie the game. Get it back to under a goal. Players move as they look to provide an option. Finds a bit of room to mark. Winds up and goes long. McKenzie got under it. Elects to kick. Picked up under pressure. Couldn't complete the play. Ball out of bounds. And we'll get a throw in. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Hands that ball to the opposition. Friedrich looking to track down the footy. Does well to keep it in play. O'Day with this opportunity. A chance to put a team in front. What a hand gathers it now. Uses it by foot. Oski couldn't snaffle it. McKay puts it out in front. Just gets it onto the boot. Now uses the body roll. Uses it now. Easily takes the mark. McKenzie goes the long option. Whitford gets in a good position. The Tigers fans would love to see this one sail through.
Son.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Lloyds links up with a chance to run. Couldn't snaffle it. Clears the ball from the contest. Picks up the loose ball. Chose to kick it. Brandon marks it. 50 metres from home. Go for goal number one. Bernard collects it. The ball's lost. Wilson had the pressure bearing down. Arches her back. Moves the ball along the wing. Looks to move it by foot. Marks all along. Did well to get a hand in. Gathers it now. Handballs to no one in particular. Creatively finds a way past.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Stevens puts her first goal on the board. Look at her. She really enjoyed that one. The scoreboard remains a close encounter.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. She did really well there and gets the reward.
The game is back underway. Thrashes it. This is Rasparkas. Blasts it inside the 50. Here's a chance for Lyon.
Boost. You can see that she's up and about now. That's a really good team goal.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Punched away. And now we'll have a ball up. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Got the hands free. Takes possession. Gets her first possession of the match. A goal here will put them in front. Straight through the middle. Congratulated by our teammates. Richmond get back and grab the lead.
Great bit of play that resulted in that. That came off the back.
Centre bounce. Mooney slaps it away. Jones blasts it inside the 50. Takes a simple grab. 30 metres from home. She decides to go for home. She pops through the goal. Playing down the crowd involved. Carlton goes back into the lead.
Some great ball movement there, just knew they were going to score. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Umpire ready to resume play. One it down. McKenzie on the ball. Avoids the tackler. Doing well with the mark. Sinks the slipper into it, finds this, and marks well. Moves it by foot. Great mark. Decides to kick. She takes the mark. McKenzie with a chance to line up for goal. Going for distance with the kick. A good job keeping it in play there.
Fantastic pressure there.
Wilson goes with the kick. Well picked up. Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
She's absolutely loving it, and why not?
That's her first. She's really enjoying that goal.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in motion. Moody just swats it away. Goes off the ground. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What do you make of the game so far, Gary? Gibbs with the ball. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The score's at Richmond 24 to come. Any thoughts from you, Gaz?
Richmond trail in the clearance numbers, but it's not a big issue for them because of their defence.
Thanks for that, Gary. We're ready for second quarter action. Back in the middle now. Thump clear. Conti grabbed it clean. Whitford now. She's got the football now. Intercepted. Dalton flicks it over. Just gets a hand in. Moody collects the loose ball. Friedrichs blocks it. The Tigers doing well at the moment, searching for a teammate. Dalton takes the mark out, contested. Slams it on the boot, doing well to intercept that kick. Looking to kick goal number two. Sometimes you just sit back and enjoy the show. She loved that one. Richmond lead by two goals.
She knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. That's a really good team goal. Carlton are struggling in the contested ball numbers. They aren't hunting the ball.
Back with another centre bounce. Clears the contest. Conti, interesting handball. She's got the footy in her hands. She has the ball. Good grab there for Frizzella. Goes by foot. Downey looks to get onto the football. Monaghan. Hurried kick. Picked off the deck. Narrowly avoids the tackle. She can take off after that handball. Hosky gets the loose ball. Gets the handball away. Has it now. Spears the ball. Bernardi with an easy mark. Moving on. She locks in chances from here. Ball picked up. Brennan wins it back. Pound dug it out. Knocks up her first touch. Pound won herself a free. A low stabbing kick. Walker found some space and marked. Kicks it out of defence. Takes it well. Releases the handball. Takes them on. Kicks the ball deep. Takes it on smart. Gibbs will have to put everything into this one.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
About to resume hostilities. Thumps it clear. She gains the possession. Uses the bump. The loose ball picked up. The handball now from McKay. This will never score. Off hands from Monaghan. Picked up now. Gibbs hacking it out of there. Kept alive under pressure. Eventually, the ball goes over. throw-in. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Movement by hand, putting their skills on display. What a brilliant tack! So, what could Carlton do with this opportunity in front of goal? Releases by hand. Fantastic chasing tackle. Brennan hunting with authority.
A great defensive effort.
They can link up now. Scoops up the ball. That was sweet. They get around her after that effort. That's two in a row for Carlton. The scores are tied.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. It's a big stage of this game.
We resume hostilities. Swanson, fighting hard, was Hosky. Releases the handball, a chance for Ross. She gets her hands on the footy.
Great tackle.
At full stride, receives the handball. Hits the target by hand, hacking it out of there. Hosky, there to mop up, just handballs into space. Here's Vessio, is in her possession. Takes off now, she spears the ball. Finds the loose ball. Brizala decides to go behind. Puts it on the boot. Gets into some space to Magnus. Goes with the kick. Ends up knocking uncontested. With a driving kick. A big contested grab. Darcy sends one up towards the wing. Looks up with the kick. Mops up the loose ball. Holding the ball. Vessio gets right in her. Channels a long kick. Intercepts the ball well. Ross keeping it low. She finds herself in space and marks. Moves the ball by foot. And the mark will be paid. To move it by foot. Walker picks up the loose ball. Marks now and can send it back. Ross one out in the square. Miller gets on the end of this. Moves it by foot. McKenzie couldn't keep her hands on it. Walker gets it out of congestion. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. With a driving kick. Found space for an easy mark. Great tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what she... 35 metres out. She can put it through. Oh, it's gone. Get some reward for her efforts. Now they lead by six.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. It's great to watch, I know. Plenty of excitement. Carlton are getting the ball inside 50 more than the opposition, and at the moment, they're capitalising.
About to resume play. McKenzie thumps it forward. With the ball now. The ball mopped up. Half-time sees Richmond looking to improve the deficit of six.
Carlton have had a good first half. I think they'd really love to stamp their authority on this contest in the second.
Let's have a closer look at the stats.
Richmond are getting their hands to the ball. They need to find a way to convert that into scores to get on top in this match.
Thank you, Gaz. The game promises plenty. We have a big second half coming up. Players back on the field to begin the second half here. Back in the middle as the Rucks go at it. Hammers it. The ball in the hands of McCullough. Hosky brings it out of the pack. Collects the loose ball. Dishes it off. Going for goal number two. What a goal!
The game is...
Umpire ready to resume play. Hammers it. Boy, dug out the loose ball. She gains the possession. Ross uses the bump. Moody drives it out of the back. Missed the target. Rosala takes it. Just the one points the difference. Cordner with the responsibility of kicking it in. Stands tall and marks. Collected by Monaghan. Chose to kick it. Marks that ball uncontested. Picking it up was Dalton with quick hands. McCaig short by hand. Well taken at ground level. Slick with the hands. Gets a handball away. Quickly onto the boot. A solid mark from Vessio. Elects to kick. Failing to get near it, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto, she's gone missing lately.
It's a turnover. Cordner lobs the handball. She's got the footy in her hands. Bernardi was surrounded. She needed to mark that, and she did. Just gave it away. Going for goal number one. Seized the opportunity and was able to take it. The time to celebrate, and don't they get around Whitford. Richmond have kicked the last two goals. Richmond.
That goal will be a real...
About to resume play. Swanson. She's got the football now. They can create from this. Picks it up. Finding the loose ball was Brandon. Puts boot to ball. Markman's face was Richard. This is kickable by her standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Centre bounce. Thumps it clear. Is in her possession. Slams it onto the boot. Good mark there. She has the ball. Looks up with the kick. The umpire pays deliberate. Interesting call. Uses it by foot. Gets into a good position to take it.
The Tigers have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
The tackle deserves a free and gets it.
Outstanding pressure.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. Decides to kick. Stevens wins the foot race. Pound uses it by foot. Manages to keep it in play. Couldn't go on with it, and the ball goes out. What can it tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of football.
Stevens onto the ball. Gets a quick kick away. Pound had it, lost it. Hosky takes it well.
No prior.
We'll get a stoppage. O'Day won the hit out. Has it now. McAvoy steals possession. Wins the race to the ball. Looks like there's an injury. Difficult to see her coming back on after that. That kick goes out on the full. Jones hits inside 50. Does well.
The Titans are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Taking a nice break. Miller kicks it. Walker with a short hand pass. Punches the kick. The mark is being taken. Puts it right through the middle. We resume hostilities. Punches are clear. O'Day keeps coming. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Cordner puts it on the boot. Now with a low spearing kick. Nice hands. Goes by foot. Marks it against Max. Hoskins pushes it off. Stevens can work it back. Walker got the hands free. Plank moves it now. The ball spills.
Thank you.
It'll be a ball up.
It's a very tight game right now.
O'Day with the punch. Jones kicks out of the congestion. Good mark and wants to send it back. Goes with the kick. It's a foot race to get this one. Gathered by Koski. Somehow got the ball out. Lobs the handball. Darcy having an impact again.
She's been superb today, Hutto.
Puts it on the boot. Gets the loose ball. Going for goal number one. That's the sort of goal.
Great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That came off the back of some good work. Richmond are doing it.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Thump clear. With the ball now. That's holding the ball! Three-quarter time. Richmond, 55, plays Carlton, 44. A quarter of footy to go.
Richmond will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
Time to take a look at the stats.
Richmond have been inside 50 less times than the opposition, but they're making the most of their chances, and that sees them in front.
Much appreciated, Gaz. Time to find out what happens in this final turn.
Oh, they've got to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Thrashes it. Opportunity for Kay. Takes a strong mark. Slams it on the boot. Great grab. Moves the ball by foot. A chance to reload the attack now.
Richmond just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
And the umpire says, my ball. Keeps it alive under some pressure. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes out. Umpire tosses it in. Big thump from O'Day. Takes possession. We'll have a ball up close to the boundary line. Clears the contest. Under pressure, but keeps it alive. It's been turned over. Ball up on the outer side wing. Thrashes it. Decides to keep it alive. Uses the hand. Stevens drives a low kick. Dug out the loose ball. With the ball is Hoskey. She's been in everything. Gets it away. The loose ball scooped up. Gibbs steers it towards goals. Makes the most of the kick. It's a goal. She acknowledges the crowd. They are within a kick.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. When you're able to convert in front of goal like Richmond, Cav, it's...
The game is back underway. O'Day thumped it clear. Goes for territory. McKenzie having an impact right now.
She's dominating this game.
Mops up the loose ball. It's a turnover. a runner alongside her. She gets her hands on the footy. Doing well was Gross. Taken by Monaghan. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it'll be coming back. Uses it now. Courtney determined to reach the ball. Umpire calls for the ball.
Watch tense out there at the moment.
O'Day clears the contest. Gee! With a clean collect. Bernardi dug out the loose ball. Puts on a bump. Wins the race to the ball. Manufactures a handball. Hits her hard. A chance to steal the lead right here. It's a poor hit. And it hits the behind post. Hits the point post. Sinks the slipper into it. A strong pack mark. Kicks to the square. Jones runs after this one. Rushes with the kick. Bernardi grabs that one. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. A clean pickup. Has a player running for her. Gets some distance on the kick. Ends up turning this ball over. Got boot to ball. A great mark taken there. Moves the ball by foot. Collects the loose ball. Got boot to ball. An easy grab for Adrian. A chance here to convert for the Tigers.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
She takes aim. The drop sails between the big stands. Four goals now and becoming a real problem for the defence down there.
Good call. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
About to resume hostilities. Hammerson with the ball now. She's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
She's everywhere at the moment.
Doesn't take the mark. I haven't seen her for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, she's barely touched the ball, Hutto.
Scoops it up. Just put it on the boot. Gibbs takes it well. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping she can put this one through the big sticks. 25 metres out. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. She hits for home. Reduce the margin.
That's a really good team there. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Back in the middle now. Moody with the hit. Ball up in the centre square.
It's very tense at the moment.
Moody got a fist to it. Kicks hurriedly. Takes the mark. Gee, doesn't want to let her teammates down with this kick. Big kick required from this distance. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. Going for goal.
She knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. She did.
Back in the middle to resume play now. Punched away. Collected by Walker. Brazale controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Testing shot outside 50.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. That's a really good team goal. Richmond are winning the ball around the...
And we're back in motion. Thump clear. She's got the football now.
Footy.
Ball up called. Punches it clear. Is in her possession. Jones gets streaming past and gets the footy. Looks up with the kick. Manages to get it over the corner. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Knocks. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Finds a target. McKenzie has resources out there. With a driving kick. Picked off by Whitford. A quick handball from Miller. Hoskins gets a quick kick away. Darcy drops the mark. I haven't seen her for a while, Gaz.
She hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Powell gets the handball away. Carlton fans are really enjoying themselves now as they begin to celebrate that victory. Well, Gaz, how did you see that match play out?
One side just put in more effort. They ran harder defensively and were willing to help out their teammates more. It proved to be the difference.
Cheers, Gaz. The final scores stand at Carlton 68, Richmond 61. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football and we'll see you again soon.